tell you about a dream that I have every night. It ain't kodachrome and it isn't black or white. Take me for a fool if you feel that's right. Well, I'm never on my own, but there's nobody in sight. I don't know why I'm scared of the lightning trying to reach me. I can't turn to the left or the right. I'm too scared to run and I'm too weak to fight.
It's gonna shoot a cannonball at us. Holy crap. Boom! It's building crystals all over Obelisk City. This is terrible for a dragon-type city. It's weak to ice. This world of ice. No, let me do it. I've got a fire type. Haxorus, use dragon tail. Bam. Oh, it didn't work. That's enough, Haxorus. Not only did the ice stay unbroken, but there's not even a scratch on it. What's going on? That's because dragon is good against ice. I don't think that's going to work. I remember you from N's castle. It's bitter cold. I'm shivering, I'm suffering, but I'm alive. That's what the essence of life feels like. It's proof of my existence. But that's enough philosophy. Here are the facts for your admiration. This ice was specially created by Team Plasma's technology. As long as we have our secret weapon, you'll never be able to melt or break this ice. Let me explain our purpose here. Trade-in. Hand over the DNA splicers. Opalucid City is a city where the past and future are entwined. Could there be a more perfect place for the splicers that connect the separated Pokemon? Do you think someone who knows what you did 2 years ago will just hand them over quietly? That's what I thought you'd say. At this point, I'd like to threaten you with another volley of ice, but we can't use that it for a moment. It won't be enjoyable in this cold, but I guess we'll just have to search for them. Alright. Those foul villains. Agatha, I want you to help me. We're going to drive Team Plasma out of Opalucid City. I can do that! So now we have to do a bit of an ice puzzle here. Hi. Pokemon or ponds. Okay. Da 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 da. All right. Flame burst. Boom. Go. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm going with you. Boom! Psychic! I love Chandelure! Chandelure is a great Pokemon! I'm also sad that I lost Chantal in my... It's Chantal, right? In my sword game, but at least I have this one. You knocked out my stupid pawns. You're a stupid pawn. Okay. Oops. Do you have the Eviolite? You have the Rocky helmet. I need to evolve Slug. Okay. Hi. If you weren't so sucks. Whoa. What does Route 9 look like? Did they freeze Route 9 too? Oh, they did freeze Route 9! Oh, that's so cool. I never went on to Route 9, so I didn't know what this looked like. Hey, halt. Yeah, that's their excuse that you can't go into Ice Rift City. Because there's no freaking gym leader there now. It's really easy to get across Route 9 and just go straight. Opalucid City, covered in ice. Hi! Sure. This guy talks a lot. Oh, so Viper. Go Boldar. Well, Boldar can't be beaten. Gastro Acid. Okay, so you can't kill me in one hit. If I lose this one, at least I get a flying ground type. Okay, So, I thought I wasn't going to be able to reteach this thing Power Jam. Then I remembered I'm not playing Sun and Moon, I'm playing Black or White 2. So I just went back to Drift Fail. I just used one of my Pokemon that could fly before I transferred it. All of my other Pokemon that have died have actually been transferred, so I need to catch more Pokemon before I lose two more. Because if I lose two more, then I'm on my final team. Hyper Potion. The gym. Huh. Pull back. Rock slide. Bam! Flinch and couldn't move. Oh, freaking stench. 47 on slug. Good. Zolan said restrict the trade on anything important. Okay. Okay, trade in. Pokemon Gym, okay. Oops, went the wrong way. Hey, you! Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, for crying out loud. Didn't expect to have to fight hampered by a cold like this. Well, no matter. The fact that I'm shivering means I'm truly alive. All right. Plasma, Zinzolin, Cryogonal, or Cryogonal. Hi. Strength! Infuse Ray, no! Faster than a Zangoose. Of course! Oh, I hate that. Ice Beam. Ow! Freaking ridiculous! I hate confusion. Ha! No! Ice Beam! Whoa! Go away, you stupid Pokemon. Weavile. Hold on. You got really good defense, though. It probably would have Ice Punch. No. Alright. Oh, wait, no, that was a bad idea. Wait. Before I... Summary. Decent defense. Decent speed. It probably has Night Slash, though. Hold on. Because if I switch to something and it uses like Night Slash or whatever. You know what? Night Slash. Yep. That's why I switched to big old blubbery Walrein. Even a crit probably wouldn't kill it. Really? Okay. Surf. Alright, let's heal you up, Walrein. Usually I have wall rain near the end of the game. I haven't actually watched my episode 41 of White 2 yet. I've been watching other stuff first. Good. 48 on this master Pokemon here. Paragonal. Zangoose did not impress me. Water, ice, and fire ghost are good. No! Not light screen. Good stuff. Have you gotten even stronger since you left Lachinosa Town? How about the brief? Yep. You're a strong trainer. You definitely are adept at handling Pokemon. I believe I'll take my leave simply because I can't stand this cold. But imagine this, a Unova region completely covered in ice. To achieve that splendor, we'll do whatever it takes to obtain the DNA splicers. You're even better than I hoped. Thanks to you, we drove them off. I'm grateful to your Pokemon also. After all that, the least I can do is heal them with this medicine. Yay, thank you. Wait here a moment. I'll be right back. Harumph. That's a new record for making it back there and back. Look, Agatha, these are the DNA splicers. I don't think it's smart that you take them out in the open. This is what they were after. We're really fortunate that Team Plasma didn't get their hands on them. I don't know what their goal is, but I'm sure they're planning something wicked. Oh no! As we suspected, the hiding place was in the gym. Well thought out. If Drayden isn't there, we can't get in. If he is there, he is the strongest guard we could possibly face. It also explains why the Pokemon gym was remodeled. Whatever. The DNA splicers are in our hands now. It's beyond my imagination to think you'd use one of the seven sages to find out where the splicers were. Now you know then. We will accomplish our goals, no matter what the cost. We don't have the ability to captivate the hearts of others like Lord N does. Instead, we'll bend people to our will with brute force. 2 years was a surprisingly long wait. Uh-oh. If they've stolen from us, we'll just have to get them back. Alright. I'm going this way first. Hi! You really don't think you can take the DNA splicers back, do you? Yes, I can, you son of a bee! Ninja! Team Plasma Shadow. Scorpion wants his revenge because he's a good Pokemon, but he was totally screwed over. Scary face. Stupid steel type. Phoenix attack. Okay. Ouch! Faint attack. Ouch. Hi, Absol. Okay, I'm gonna quickly heal you. Hopefully you can take more than one frickin' hit. Good. Slash. Okay, that's fine. Ow! Okay. Oh no. Critical hit. Yo, what's up? Energy ball. Baller. Energy baller. No! All right, you. You cannot kill this thing in one freaking hit. Nice slash. Oh. Yes. Bug buzz. Change his hack. So now I have to get more Pokemon, because I'm now going to be on my last team. Good. It one-shotted my Tangrowth. Did it use Sword Dance or something? Or Swords Dance or something? Aw, how unlucky. I don't happen to be the one holding the DNA splicers. I was just buying time for the others to escape. Cheerio, bye-bye, whatever. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 it's not your fault, Agatha. You were impressive. It's me who let everyone down. X-Transceiver is ringing. Agatha, a strange ship was flying towards Obelisk City, right? I saw it, too. I'm en route. Sharon, that's Team Plasma's ship, isn't it? Yes, no doubt about it. Anyway, I'll be arriving in just a moment. Okay, I'll leave things to you. Agatha, if you run into any trouble, call me. Okay. If there were only two of me, then I could protect the town and chase after them too. Charon. Agatha, Drayden, I'm glad to see you're safe as well. Hello, Charon, you've certainly grown. I hear you filled in for Lenora by becoming gym leader in Aspiracious City. Thanks, we should save catching up for later. I have a good idea where Team Plasma's hiding. The place with the lowest temperature in Unova right now is the area close to Humelial City. Drayden, please protect Opalooza City. Hugh and I will find Team Plasma. Very well, I'll do my part. And thanks. The chase I'll leave to you, but don't do anything reckless. Agatha, I could use your help if you're willing. You're a skilled trainer who can go toe-to-toe with Team Plasma. That's my definition of useful. Thanks? Drayden, we're off. Milau City, huh? Is there anything to the north of Undella Town? Agatha, protect Pokemon from Team Plasma. All people should think for themselves about the nature of the relationship between people and Pokemon. It's not something Team Plasma gets to decide for everyone. Okay, so we now have to deposit these two. Zangoose was not all that helpful. And Tangrowth, I'm going to let you see its defense. Only a crit could have taken it down. It could have taken that freaking thing for days. So, that was some bull crap that took down freaking Tangrowth. So, we have... move. We have... our last two Pokemon, which are going to be Gligar and Ponyard. Leech and Scorpion both died. And now we're on our last two. Dayfly. And Tarantula. And that looks really cool.